Hi, my name is Janelle Langlois. I'm a physical therapist here at San Joaquin Valley Rehabilitation Hospital. I'm a neurologic and brain injury certified specialist, so the topic of neurologic rehab is something very dear to my heart and it piques my interest. So I'd like to introduce you to the smallest form of the recovery that we're talking about when we look at neuro recovery and therapy, and that is occurring at the level of a neuron. You have about 87 billion of these in your brain. These are your brain cells, your nerve cells. Now, we used to think that when you lost them, they were gone forever and we had to just deal with it. But we've learned over the decades, especially the last 30 years or so, that the brain has an awesome ability to repair itself. In some cases, create new neurons. So I wanted to share with you a little bit today on how that occurs. When a stroke occurs, you can lose up to 2 million neurons a minute. So it's really important that the brain has learned to adapt and overcome this. So if there's damage to a neuron here in the middle, information comes in, gets sent out. If there's nothing here, there's no signal sent to the body. Now, it can adapt by connecting to another neuron. It can create its own neuron again, or its own connection to itself again, or in some cases, allow other neurons to take on more jobs. And then you get increased signal and heightened excitability in the brain to reconnect from your brain to your body. Now, all of this is experience dependent. When we're talking about neuroplasticity, it requires intensity, repetition, and specific practice for the brain to relearn what it's supposed to do. The brain wants to take the path of least resistance. And quite frankly, a lot of people do after something really difficult happens to them. So it requires your team to help encourage you to get to that zone we like to call the uncomfortable zone. When you're working in that area, then we know that your brain is working really hard to reestablish those connections. When you're learning something new, like an instrument or a language, it can take around 10,000 repetitions to learn a new skill. So when you're relearning something you've already known in the past, it can actually take more than that because you're trying to refine it and make it the same again. So patience, hard work, ownership of what's going on, and put in the work, because that's how this will occur in your body. And that's how we will help you get back to better.